want to do with this documentary is show the real Spice Girls. You know, I want to break through the showbiz facade. I want to crash right through it and reveal the truth.
Oh, well, that's fine. Just as long as you crash through the showbiz facade on schedule and don't get in anybody's way.
Yes, well, a smile costs nothing.
Don't worry, Nick. It'll be all right.
Oh, no.
What?
I think I am getting broody.
Oh,
no. Just wait till you lot start having kids. That'd be really weird.
How my Gloria gets her clothes so dirty, I'll never know. Bless her.
Oh. My poor back.
I don't know how you can have any more of them kids. You got six already, haven't you?
Is it six?
Mm.
Yeah, but they're so cute when they're little and then they grow up to be real little bleeders.
Thank God for boarding school. I only see mine once a month.
Well, I'll tell you, he goes to me.
Cheers.
He goes, Ma, I want to be a singer. I said, listen, lads, go to college, get yourself a proper job. Does he listen? No.
They never do, though, do they? I mean, you know. Darling, kids today, they don't know how lucky they are.
Interrupt. There's this small matter of an extremely live gig on Saturday.
All right, we're coming.
Oh, I don't want to. Oh, take care.
All right, Jim. Come in. I need a wee.